The Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is the world's second largest accounting and auditing body. The Institute has proudly completed 70 years of providing excellence and has coined a new theme, celebrating the past, inspiring the future.
Our guest of honor, His Excellency Navdeep Singh Suri, Ambassador of India to the UAE, to please address our members. Can we please play his introduction video?
His Excellency Navdeep Singh Suri is the Ambassador of India to the United Arab Emirates. He joined Indian Foreign Service in 1983. He has served in India's diplomatic missions in Cairo, Damascus, Washington, Dar es Salaam, and London, and as India's Consul General in Johannesburg. He has also headed the West Africa and Public Diplomacy Divisions at the Ministry of External Affairs. He was India's Ambassador to Egypt and High Commissioner to Australia. His innovative use of social media in public diplomacy has received extensive recognition and two prestigious awards. Mr. Suri has learned Arabic and French, has a master's degree in economics, and has written on India's Africa policy, on public diplomacy, and on the IT outsourcing industry. His English translations of his grandfather Nanak Singh's classic Punjabi novels have been published by Penguin as The Watchmaker and by HarperCollins as A Life Incomplete.
Your Excellency Minister Hussein Al-Hamadi, my dear colleagues Ambassador Arthur Spiro and Ambassador Francisca Escobar, the distinguished members of the Chartered Accountants fraternity that we have here. I want to first of all start by thanking the Minister for accepting our invitation to come here this afternoon. As all of you know, this is an exceptionally busy time in Abu Dhabi, and for him to take the time out really shows his special feelings for us. And I'm particularly happy, and I was telling the minister that he brought his son Abdullah along to expose him a little bit to the community. To my chartered accountant friends, I want to tell you something, that this is a minister who is imbued with such positivity. I have had the occasion to meet him on a number of occasions, but only once when I needed something. And that was a little intervention on behalf of Indian schools. And the speed with which he responded and the empathy with which he so quickly understood their concerns really meant a lot. So on behalf of the community, can I once again say a big thank you, Minister. For my diplomatic colleagues who've just come, this room is a microcosm of India and UAE, 6,000 strong chartered accountants community in UAE, the largest concentration of Indian chartered accountants outside India. And as I've gotten to travel around and meet different people, what do I find? That in the largest of companies, from MR to DP World to Nakheel to so many others, in the major sovereign funds, Ardia, Mubadala, and others, in the largest consulting firms, whether it is Deloitte or Ernst & Young or whoever else, and amongst so many entrepreneurs who have started their own businesses, you dig a little bit and you find a CA, an Indian chartered accountant. What I can say is that you give us tremendous strength for the bridge that you form between India and UAE, and for the connect that you provide through your expertise, your knowledge. I can't tell you the number of occasions that I've learned from members of the chartered accountant community about something particularly complicated relating to a tax, VAT, for example, or a particular policy issue, because these are the people who have the expertise. But there was one missing thing, and I'm so happy that today a beginning has been made. My grievance with my brothers and sisters here was always that they were a little bit too insular. So happy in their own universe that they wouldn't really reach out. So I'm delighted that they've not only got the minister here today, but they've got the ambassadors of Australia and Mexico for a little panel discussion that we'll have after this event. His Excellency Mr. Mohammed Sharaf was supposed to come, and he called me early in the morning that with so much going on, he'd been pulled away somewhere else. But thank you all, and continue to do the good work that you do to strengthen India's name, India's reputation, and the relations between United Arab Emirates and India. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Your words are always so inspiring. May I request Chairman CA Ashish Bhandari, Vice Chairman Neeraj Ritolia, and CA Prakash Mehta to please hand over a bouquet to His Excellency Navdeep Singh Suri.